Hello everyone. Today we'll go through the steps of disbudding of calf. Dehorning and disbudding are relatively routine practices in cattle. This is mainly because polled animals are easier to handle and dehorning decreases the risk of injury to both people and other animals. Polled animals also require less space in the pen and at the feeder than horned animals. The most commonly used procedures today are hot iron disbudding, chemical disbudding, that is through the application of caustic paste, and amputation dehorning. Disbudding is usually performed during the first 4 to 6 weeks of the animal's life when horn birds are between 5 to 10 mm long. Dehorning is performed once the horn is formed. Dehorning is the term that may be applied to horn removal in cattle of all ages, while disbudding refers to removal of the horn birds in calves up to around 2 months of age. Now we'll see hot iron disbudding in this calf. First of all, we can see very nice size horn birds of this calf. Once we see horn birds, after that we'll go for local anesthesia around horn birds. Anesthesia of the horn bird for calf disbudding commonly is attained by injection of local anesthetic over branches of the corneal nerve. This anesthesia is achieved within 10 to 20 minutes. Now we can see an iron is heated to red hot. After heating, iron is held firmly to the horn bird for about 20 seconds. This destroys the horn producing cells and prevents further growth of horns. Advantages of this hot iron disbudding are its bloodless procedure and it can be used in calves up to 4 months of age. Once disbudding procedure is complete, calf should be given non-steroidal anti-inflammatory injections for next 2 to 3 days. Nowadays, disbudding or dehorning is widely accepted procedures in cattle. But still, there are few disadvantages too. Like, animal cannot make the defense when attacked by another animal. Age determination on the basis of horn rings becomes impossible. And most important breed characteristic is lost in the form of horn. Thanks for watching.